This is your flash briefing from Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.
Hi, I'm Alyssa Deitch. Police are searching for the people who shot a Home Depot employee inside a store in North Las Vegas. Police say two suspects entered the store and got into an altercation with an employee who was shot once. Anyone with information is asked to call police. If you have health insurance starting on Saturday, your insurer will have to cover the cost for over-the-counter COVID tests. Doctors' orders or prescriptions won't be required, although insurance companies may set up a network of preferred stores, pharmacies, and online retailers. The Golden Knights return to the ice tonight to take on Toronto. They are looking to snap out of their losing streak. Puck drop from the Fortress is set for 7 p.m. And a quick check of your forecast today. We will continue to have dry and calm weather, but by tomorrow, wind gusts up to 35 miles an hour will take over the valley. For the rest of the week, we will stay in the mid-60s. And you can stay up to date with the latest breaking news, weather, and traffic with the free Fox 5 News app.
This is your flash briefing from Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.